To celebrate the launch of my new guitar course, Acoustic Adventure, I'd love to show you this super simple trick that just sounds too good. So you can do it in two ways. Method one, tune your high E to a D sharp. Method number two, put a capo on fret one, but make sure it's not covering the first string. Now all you have to do is grab a B power chord and play strings 5, 2, 4, and 1, like this. Lovely, right? So if you're into acoustic guitar, maybe check out my new guitar course, Acoustic Adventure. Thank you for watching. Cheers.